A very good morning to all of you. Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to discuss about adverbs. What are adverbs? Adverbs qualify the verbs, adjectives and other adverbs. They tell something more about the event or situation. Adverb answer questions such as how, when, where, why, how much. The different types of adverbs are as follows: adverb of time, adverb of place, adverb of manner, adverb of degree, and adverb of frequency. Adverb of manner. Adverb of manner denotes how and in what manner the action is executed. It answers the question how. We add ly to most adverbs of manner, for example, bravely, fully, sadly, brightly, etc. Adverb of place denotes where or what place an action is done. It answers the question where, example, away, there, out, up, etc. Some adverbs of place that are also used as prepositions are about, across, through, under, by, behind. Adverb of time. Adverb of time indicates the time of action as denoted by verb. It answers the question when. For example, before, after, now, later, etc. Adverb of degree. Adverb of degree denotes the degree of quality of the adjective or adverb. It answers the question what extent. For example, very, almost, absolutely, utterly, completely, etc. Adverb of frequency. Adverb of frequency denotes the frequency of action. It answers the question how often, for example, after, never, always, etc. Hope you understood about adverbs. Thank you and have a nice day.